Hi everyone, welcome to this tutorial on extracting text from a PDF document using the Syncfusion .NET PDF Library. In this video, I will demonstrate how to extract text from a specific page, layout-based text extraction, and extract text from the entire PDF document and from predefined bounds. I open an existing console application, where I have added the Syncfusion PDF Library. If you want to know how to get started with the Syncfusion PDF Library, refer to the video link in the card above. First, I am going to extract text from a specific page using the Syncfusion PDF Library. To do this, I add the necessary namespaces like Syncfusion PDF and Syncfusion PDF Parsing to extract text from a PDF file using the PDF Library. I retrieve the PDF file location and read it as a file stream from the specified location. Then, create an instance of the PDF Loaded Document class and initialize it with the FileStream object. I get the first page of the loaded PDF document. Now, I will extract the text content from the first page using the extractText method. Next, the extracted text is saved to a text file named result. And I call the close method to clear the memory consumed by PDF DOM and its document stream. Next, save and run the application. Looking here, when I open the result file, the extracted text from the specific page is displayed. Next, let me show you how to extract text based on the document's layout. I modify the input document and extract the text by passing the Boolean value true to this extract text method. Looking here, when I open the result file, layout-based text extraction provides a clear view of the text data in a form that resembles the original document layout. Next, I'll show you how to extract the text from the entire PDF document. I modify the input document and comment on the existing code. I initialize an empty string to store the text extracted from the PDF document. Iterate through the pages of the PDF document. And extract the text from each page. Looking here, when I open the result file, the extracted text from the entire PDF document will be displayed. Next, to extract text from the specified bounds within a PDF document, modify the input document and comment on the existing code. Here, get the first page of the loaded PDF document. And create the TextLine Collection class to store the extracted text. Extract the text from the first page of the PDF document. And create an instance of the RectangleF class to extract text from a specific region. The Syncfusion drawing namespace is imported automatically when creating an instance for the RectangleF class. I initialize an empty string to store the final output. Next, iterate through each extracted text line in the line collection. Within each text line, iterate through the words in a line. Check if the bounds of the current word match the predefined text bounds. If the bounds match, the text of the current word is assigned to the invoice number variable. Once a match is found, the loop is broken as the desired text has been extracted. Looking here, when I open the result file, to pick a specific text from the declared bounds within a PDF document. Let me recap what I have demonstrated so far. I have shown you how to extract text from a specific page using the Syncfusion PDF library. I also showed you how to extract text based on the document's layout, extract text from the entire PDF document and predefined bounds. If you want to see the working code of this example, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also provided a link where you can see if you qualify for a free community license to use all our .NET products. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.